Well, the question still today is, how did David Carradine, the star of Kung Fu, how did he die? He was found in Bangkok. Authorities there say it may have been an accident, maybe even was suicide, but the actor's family vehemently disagrees. And today they are pointing the blame at a secret underground martial arts group. Could they have played a role?
Laura Bush goes on the record. Their time is...
Today, the family of actor David Carradine is suggesting that the star of Kung Fu could have been assassinated. He was found dead, as you probably know, hanged in a Bangkok hotel room last week. Authorities there are looking at suicide, possibly even an accident, they say. But his relatives say he may have been killed for trying to expose a shadowy martial arts secret society. Craig Reed is a writer who right now is finishing an article called The Ultimate Guide to Martial Arts Movies of the 70s for Black Belt Magazine. Craig, what are we talking about here, a secret society of martial arts assassins?
Oh, good morning, Jane. First of all, I'd like to thank you for having me on this show, and my heartfelt thoughts go out to David's family. And it's actually a book that I'm writing and not an article.
And to explain to me what groups we're talking about here. Who are these groups?
Well, it's important from a historical perspective to understand where the triads originated from. But essentially, there are two kinds of triads today. It's what is called the good and the bad triad. Now, each triad has their code of honor, loyalty, and respect. Good triads are predominantly the people in the martial arts world, and in the bad triads, well, those are the criminal aspects of the normal or real world. So usually the martial art triads, the good triads, don't do things like murder and drug running and prostitution and stuff like that.
You know, it reminds me of the story of the death of Bruce Lee so many years ago, that people didn't believe it was actually a medical condition that killed him. They thought it was this triad group.
Well, they thought that the triads might have been involved. And how that all works, actually, is if somebody was to insult or disrespect a member of a triad, whether it be on purpose or inadvertently, somebody would get a warning, and they would say, you know, discontinue these sort of insults and disrespects. Then if an individual was to continue with the disrespect and dishonor towards somebody in those circles, then one could have a repercussion. But basically, no one is untouchable.
It sounds like his family members are saying, or theorizing, that maybe he was trying to uncover some of these groups. I mean, why would he go out of his way to do that?
Well, the thing about being involved in martial arts is about understanding the history of martial arts and understanding where a lot of these from. So for somebody like Mr. Carradine, who has a very good understanding of martial arts history, he would probably want to try and investigate things, what is called the Jung Hu world, which is an old, ancient sort of society that exists within the normal society. But chances are, if he was trying to investigate or find out things in these martial arts societies, they wouldn't do anything nasty like this.
Yeah, Craig, that's the bottom line. I guess authorities have been pretty clear about saying they don't think anybody was in the hotel room with him, that he was there by himself. They thought it was an accident or suicide. What do you think?
Well, again, I don't know all the details, and I'm sure none of us will for a while, but as a person who studied the martial arts underworld and know of these things, they wouldn't do anything bad unless something was being bad done to them.
Mm. Interesting. Craig Reed, as I said, is a writer and author who's working on a book about the guide to the martial arts movies of the 70s. Craig, thanks for your time.
Well, thank you very much.
All kinds of rumors about something.
Damn, look out motherfuckers, use a nigga. J bitches use me for whatever the fuck they want. I don't get to say shit, just grab me, just do what the fuck they want. Sell me, throw me away, niggas just don't give a fuck about a nigga like me, right? Like I'm a gun, shit. It's like I'm a motherfucking gun, I can't believe this shit. World up, world up. I seen some cold nights and bloody days. They grab me and bullet spray, they use me wrong, so I sing this song to this day. My body is cold steel for real, I was made to kill. That's why they keep me concealed under car seats. They sneak me in clubs, been in the hands of mad thugs. They feed me when they load me with mad slugs. 17 precisely, one in my head. They call me Desert Eagle, semi-auto with lead. I'm 7 inches, 4 pounds, been through so many towns. Ohio to Little Rock to Canarsie, living harshly, beat up and battered. They pull me out, I watch as niggas scattered, making me kill but what I feel and never mattered. When I'm empty, I'm quiet, finding myself fiending to be fired. A broken safety, niggas place me in shelves under bed, so I beg for my next owner to be a thoroughbred, keeping me full up with hollow heads. How you like me now? I go loud, it's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul. I might have took your first child, scarred your life, crippled your style. I gave you power, I made you buck wild. How you like me now? I go loud, it's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul. I might have took your first child, scarred your life, crippled your style. I gave you power, I made you buck wild. Always I'm in some shit, my abdomen is the clip, the barrel's my dick. Uncircumcised, pull my skin back and cock me. I bust off when they unlock me, results of what happens to niggas shock me. I see niggas bleeding, running from me in fear. Stunningly tears fall down the eyes of these so-called tough guys. For years I've been used in robberies, giving niggas heart to follow me. Placing peoples in graves, funerals made cause I was sprayed. I was laid in a shelf with a grenade, met a wrecked up tech with numbers on his chest that say 5209385 and 0. Had a serial to face, hoping one day police will place where we came from. A name of some sort of person to claim him. Tired of murdering, made him wanna be a plain gun. But yo, I had some other plans, like the next time the beef is on, I make myself jam right in my owner's hand. How you like me now? I go blab, it's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul. I might have took your first child, scarred your life, or crippled your staff. I gave you power, I made you buck wow. How you like me now? I go blab, it's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul. I might have took your first child, scarred your life, or crippled your staff. I gave you power, I made you buck wow. Yo, weeks been by and I'm surprised, still stuck in this shelf with all the things that an outlaw hides. Besides me is bullets, two vests and a nine, so in the box. And that tech that kept crying cause he ain't been cleaned in a year. The pieces cause of his murder career. Yo, I could hear somebody coming in, open his shelf, his eyes bubbling. He said it was on, I felt his palm troubled up, shaking. Somebody stomped him out, his dome was aching. He placed me on his waist the moment I've been
let's get it all in perspective. For all y'all enjoyment, a song y'all can step with. Y'all appointed me to bring rap justice, but I ain't 5-0, y'all know it's Nas, yo. Grey Goose and a whole lot of hydro only describe us as soldier survivors. Stay laced in the best, well dressed with finesse in the white tee, looking for whitey. The girl who fly and talk so nicely, put her in the coupe so she can feel the nice breeze. We can drive through the city, no doubt, but don't say my car.
Chat to me. So what I'm dreaming, tell me what the fuck I'm going on.
Hey, yo, my shit is fatal. One blow, I make a chip tornado. But maybe run up in your crib and kill us in your cradle. I make you wish you was dead. Crush a brick to your head. Crush my click to your set. Suck my dick to your ear. You the worst I ever heard. Curse with 7 nerves. But my words to every verse like feathers to a bird. Rock compatible. My nine and rip the spine out of you. Why should I battle you? You couldn't defy one power.
I kill a cold, secret untold. How we bury beef with a rose. To his wake, we send a reef that explodes. Beneath us, see with the reaper. They sleep, eyes closed. That's how real Brad Jordan keep it. To him, I owe 5 foes ready. 5 masks, 5 machetes. Attack him like Freddy, then we toasting over spaghetti. I share with your drama, you share with mine. That's how we killing 2 birds at the same time.
Life is too short to get caught up in some dumb shit. Wake up one day, 40 years old, or some bum shit. Time flew by, you was too fly to see the light. Every day it's getting darker, then comes the night. Now what? Realize that you ain't got shit. Not long ago, you was the man on some hot shit. So just keep the flow, yo, cause you already in this. Make sure your shit is right, kid, and handle your business.
Shit is wicked on these mean streets. None of my friends speak. We all trying to win. But then again, maybe it's for the best though. Cause when they seeing too much, you know they trying to get you touched. Whoever said illegal was the easy way out couldn't understand the mechanics and the workings of the underworld. Granted, 9 to 5 is how you survive.
Revolutionary acts, yo, have you set the track? I'll find the facts. Now we got Illuminati all on our backs. Check and see if we do crimes or pay tax. The war is on, no time to lax. Build the arsenal, got word back from apostle. Unoriginal man, got plans to revolutionary.